Full reel. I gotta give it up for you, man. Ladies and gentlemen, out of Gastonia, North Carolina, graduate of North Gaston, class of 1987, if I'm to be believing, right? Of course, he could be lying at those devilish young looks of his. Ladies and gentlemen, Home Run Expo, and this guy hits over 500. Give it up for Jeff Hall! Warming up. Yeah. Hey, third time's the charm. There it is. That one's a street open. That one could possibly do some damage. Low and fast. Now, the fun thing about this tonight, Jeff is practically working on one leg. That's all he's got. Back leg. Whoa. Over the light. By the way, at this time, the County of Maui would like to remind you, those lights are expensive. That one, just above the American flag. How's the leg, Jeff? Hold. what? When somebody's visiting from town, I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying great later tonight. I'll say, hey, come on, man, one more.
All right.
Ouch. I think I heard that ball scream. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jeff Hall. Jeff, I just thought I'd come out here and say hi.
Yes, sir.
How's everything going, man?
Doing well.
You hear that accent, right?
Thank you.
That's a lovely accent you have there.
Well, when I walked into the station and I heard your accent, I knew there was something wrong, so I knew I'd understand you. So, yeah, glad to be here. Glad the fans come out. First time I've ever. I mean, I go overseas all the time, Thailand, Korea, different places, play this game, and all over the country, actually. And never been here to Hawaii. Love it. I'm actually making sure that this ain't my last trip here, so I'll be back. Great trip.
All right, man. Hey, do you guys enjoy the exhibition? Make some noise, stands. So, in your opinion, as far as the Rat Pack here, who today was swinging the biggest stick, in your opinion?
Well, I think the little guy won. To tell you the truth, didn't he?
Isn't that always the case? It's always the little quiet one that just comes out and causes the most fuss.
Well, Shaggy, I'm just glad you didn't get against me.
That is, I swing, I probably would have, even if you were standing behind me. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jeff Hall. Thank you, Jeff.